Greetings, friends. Welcome to this very special video of short clips and pictures of our family trip, a day trip to Isle of Wight. Towards the end of August 2024, our family decided to have a day trip to Isle of Wight because our grandma, our mama, our great-grandma, Christina John, was visiting us. And we have some lovely captures when we were on the ferry getting from Portsmouth to Fishbourne in Isle of Wight. Some wonderful captures, as you can see, mother and daughter and mommy and her mother, Grandma Azra, brother and sister, and mom there posing. Everybody had their time of taking pictures, and which I love doing. I made sure I captured everybody's pictures. Everybody's posing from the ferry, top of the ferry, the top deck, and that's where our Mittubai, the young pastor, and it was for quite a few of us, especially Mamu's family. For the first time they were being on a ferry crossing from England to the Isle of Wight. That's me and my wife posing for a beautiful picture, and this was taken by our little boy Joash. Well done, Joash. Yes, Josiah Gibbon is excited to go in the sea, and there you go, the boys are exactly on spot, running, having a great time in the open ocean, the beach, just for them. Because as you can see, there's hardly anyone, because we were there in the morning. Yep, that's it. That's the way. Someone is posing, and there you go. Always we pose for beautiful pictures. We love visiting places, and Grandma Azra had a great time as well. And Josh is there swimming. As you can see, the little boy is not scared. He loves water. And Gibbon as well, with his three mamus, Rohel, Joshua and Abraham. They're having a competition. And I think so it's me, Dulabai, beat them in swimming non-stop. Right. Josh is having a great time by himself, coming out of water now, trying to run towards his mama. And now I think so the three boys, the three John brothers, are going to have a go. Let's see who will be the winner this time. Come on, guys. Yes, we are recording. Go ahead. Ready, steady, go. Gibbon is trying to follow their mamu, and it's a bit zoomed out, so we hardly can see the faces, who was the first one to beat others. And I think so that's Joshua. That's definitely Joshua. And so well done, Joshua Shala. Right, I'm a bit too excited now coming. Oh no, that wasn't expected. That's expected of me, running and rolling. There you go, sister with her brothers, Mary Betty, Mary Ma, posing. And there, here you go, Babeda, father son, having their time digging in. Who can dig the most in the sandy ground? Oh, who's running? Oh, I think so they're trying to capture a special moment, a special video. I must say the boys have had a great time over there. Josh is stuck. Joey, you are stuck. Come on. No, you're stuck. Yes, you're stuck. That's it. You're stuck. You can't beat. Have a go. Have a run. We are now at the animal sanctuary, Wild Heart Animal Sanctuary, the zoo that is that's there in the Isle of Wight. We saw some great animals, very big goat that was, and this is Natasha, the tiger. There are two tigers, and we're trying to get a beautiful picture captured. That's Zopo, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, who's had an injury on his leg. That's the goatee guy. Goatee guy, yes. Nice goatee. Inspired. The white lion, the king, is sleeping. And there you go. There you see the tiger. Wow. Massive. Look at the way it's walking and its muscles. I must say, these tigers and the lions that I saw in Isle of Wight looks a lot healthier, stronger, and vibrant and better than some of the animals I see in the wild, like, you know, Kenya's safari park and all those animal park that, you know, often I watch on the National Geographic channel. The tiger, this one is Natasha that's walking, and Zopo is sitting there like a king. Look at the stripes and look at the muscles. It's huge. It's huge tiger, almost 2 meters. I mean, at least a meter and a half. And I got this special moment captured, this footage, as Natasha the tiger in Isle of Wight was walking around the lake, around the small pool. It's just amazing to see, you know, closely their behavior, the way they walk. And what we saw is, as you can see, the stomach, there's hardly any food. They must be very hungry. There you go, another pose for another beautiful picture. Some colorful flowers. Yes, the lion is having her lunch. This is her lunchtime, about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And they're feeding on some great meat given. And more beautiful, colorful flowers. Amazing, amazing creation of God. There you go. Not getting to pose with the real ones, so at least we pose with these ones. Our grandma is just enjoying her ice cream away. And I got to record this big koi, you know, this big giant fish. Some of these fishes, they're like more than half meter, you know. They were in the aquarium. Massive ones. It's huge. And what it looks like, the whitish ones are female, because their stomach, their bellies, like bulged out, obviously with lots of eggs. So as you can see, they are very huge. That's right. And there you go again, posing in front of the needles, the one of the main landmarks in Isle of Wight. Beautiful scenery. And there you go, the mother and the daughter posing from the viewpoint by the needle. And there you go, coming down after the chairlift at the needle point, the seaside, pebbly. It's full of pebbles. You don't find no sand here. And actually, this is evening time, and it was great seeing the sea, you know, thrashing against the shore. Beautiful captures. And the rocks and the hills over there, the cliff was quite colorful. I don't think it's man-made, anyone painted, but they're natural, and they had quite multicolor. Beautiful place to be, Isle of Wight. You can see and cover a lot. This is while we were coming back, waiting for the ferry and getting onto this beautiful, luxurious, big, huge ferry, service by White Link. But this is a Victoria. The name of this ferry is Victoria. I must say, you must get onto this ferry, because this is very big. And we are parked at the bottom deck, the lower deck. Huge ropes help the ferry tied down, you know, when they're by the shore. Beautiful view. This is about 8:30 p.m. and you can see the skyline. The sun's set few moments ago, and it's all beautiful. The children are having a great time going around, and we're just gonna go now, take the lift, That's a big lift, probably 10 to 15 people can fit in. And as you can see, the decks has all different types of things, activities and things to do around. That's it. Some people decide to walk because they love walking, and grandma and mom come by the lift. That's it. There's a group coming up by the stairs to another deck. This was a beautiful, beautiful ferry with lots of space, seating space, and different activities, especially for the children. Right, the father and the little boy decided to go for a walk around and see, explore. There you go. This is a place where children's movie area. You can watch film, and that was, I think, so Jungle Book or something, or Mowgli. Josh is just excited to go around and see everywhere. Right, we can see the water here from the top deck. And there is another play area for the little children. And going down towards the front, it's all carpeted, beautiful carpets. And it's like properly lavish. The window sills, as you can see, the glass, window glasses are all big, huge. And looking down, you see, obviously the reflection is making it a bit difficult to see clearly. But I'm trying to, you know, show a bit clearer. I'm trying my best to show a bit clearer, but you see the prints of the carpets outside. There you go. The John brothers are having a chill time. Chill time. There you go. The ferry started now. It's moving. Splashing away the water, pushing itself with the big engine. I'm trying to get a clear view. Avoiding the reflection, lots of waves, lots of thrust, lots of moving water, as you can see. We had a great day. Whole day. We were there at the Isle of Wight just before 10, and then we came back. Yeah, 8:30 ferry. Beautiful scenery from the ferry, as you can see. Yes, Josh is on the outside deck that takes you to the highest deck, which is the fifth floor, I believe. The fifth floor, that's right. Let's have a better view from the top. And that's where the smoke comes up from, engine smoke. Temperature was pleasant, beautiful view. Josh is having a great time. And some picture time, some portrait times with the beautiful background. Josh and Jibon are going down because it might be a bit cold for them, so they're going inside. And we can see the John family, Mamu there, me too. Mommy, they're outside. And great collection of pictures from this trip, as you can see. There you go, another ferry, I think so, going opposite direction of us. And yeah, I love taking pictures and capturing videos of our trips, because that's all you got to look back and see, and cherish the beautiful moments you've lived. Thank God for the smartphones, great cameras, which takes amazing pictures and videos, so we can look at them with family and have great time together. I'm trying to see something closer. Look at that skyline and the water. Peaceful, very peaceful and calm. Very peaceful and calm. You can stay here. I mean, I can stay here all day long. The whole evening, the sun can set. Oh, that is amazing. Just the light, and with the super great view at the back. The ferry is crossing by the English Channel. Thank you for watching. A great memorable day.